very magandang place, diba? This is very Instagrammable picture spot. Very photogenic spot, like you can do like that for an artista. The Gundam, a very famous anime dito sa Japan. Do you know Gundam? Yeah. And Min-san now is very stop, diba? Pero Min-san, the face is like that, and then like Min-san, the mata is very chum, like that. Yeah. Very nice, diba? And sobrang laki, oh my gosh. Very nice. What? Yeah, I'm here in front of Fuji TV. Do you know this one? This is the one of the Seikatnan TV station, like ABS-CBN in Japan. When I was elementary school student, meron ano, school trip, it was my first time to visit dito sa Odaiba, and I went to Fuji TV, and then like wow! This is a TV station! I wanna be an artist in the future! Like that, diba? Yeah, pero 10 years later, oh my gosh, so I become artist sa ibang mundo. Ibang bansa. Amazing, diba? What happened to this country? Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Oi, suddenly 5 p.m. Do you know, dito sa Japan, if 5 p.m. Like this sound. You know, this is the total Japanese culture. Like that, 5 p.m. is like a chun, like a music, diba? Yeah, parang ano. So, this is Fuji TV. Hi, I am here in Harajuku. Yeah, this one is Takeshita Street. Yeah. Harajuku is beside of Shibuya, and also like dito sa Takeshita Street is very young people street like that. So this street is a lot of food, a lot of the fashion like that. Very nice. Every weekend. Sobrang dami tao, sobrang young people like that, diba? Wow. And when I was elementary school student, I came here from my province for visiting dito, and then like a shop. Ah, crepes. Japanese sweets. Before this pandemic, dito is very tourist spot them. That's why many foreigners visiting here and then buy the souvenir, pasarubon, like that, diba? Yeah, and if you come here, Takeshita Street, you can buy a lot of pasarubon. Yeah, it's very nice, so that's what you should come here, yeah. Hi! This is the newest building in Shibuya. Shibuya Scramble Square, yeah, very sobrang big, diba? Sobrang ganda. And also very dito sa Shibuya meron new iconic spot dito, Miyashita Park. Last year this will start, and then see, sobrang ganda. Very good place, so let's go. Tara.
Young children are strictly requested. Yeah.
I'm always visit here and like meet with my friends and like bought the coffee and chica. Yeah. Because
now, this pandemic, so like a major strict detail to Japan then. See? Oh my gosh! Many Japanese looking at me, kase parang like I am weird, kase I'm talking Iban language, diba? Ay, konnichiwa. Yeah. See? Boom! Boom, boom, boom! This is the Miyashita Park, one of my favorite places, dito sa Shibuya. Yeah. My coffee shop, chill, diba? Diba? My, like a green. Wow! Amazing! Wow. Oi! You can play the beach. How do you call it? Beach ballet. Amazing. Amazing Tokyo Taraga. See? Ganda! I'm always like that. This is Hello World. I'm so happy to sharing my favorite sport, favorite place to Filipinos. And diba, if you come here, in Tokyo, you should visit here. Very nice. Hello world, I'm here in Shibuya. Diba, this is the famous iconic place dito sa Shibuya. Yeah. And it's suddenly very coincidence. So, Filipino ka ba?
Yes.
It's okay. Puede. Hello po.
Hello.
Hi. Do you know me?
Yes.
Bucket.
GGV.
GGV. Thank you. Salamat. Do you live in dito sa Japan?
Yes po.
Wow. Where are you from? In
Japan?
No. Where do you live now?
Tokyo.
Tokyo?
Yes.
Wow. So today, gara gara.
Yes.
Oi. Very nice. Ako din, gara gara. Yeah. Gara gara tayo. Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. Here is a very iconic location. This is Hachiko. Oh. He is Aso-sha. Yeah. And then, when I meet to someone everyone waiting here kase very nani kore medatsu kara daitai machiawase suru toki wa hachiko no mae de shugo suru tte iu no ga kore nihonjin no ko ne shibuya de shugo suru toki wa mou hachiko mae tte iu no ga kore ga nihonjin no yatsu desu hai. Japanese Times Square. Yeah, this is the center of Tokyo, like that, diba? And then, now, Hindima Shadong Dami Tao, kase, because of this pandemic, diba? Pero, before this pandemic, so brand Dami Tao, especially Halloween season, we won the soccer, football. Oh my gosh, so from Madame Tao Dito, yeah. Yes! Now I'm here in Boom Boom Boom! Tokyo Tower! Boom boom boom! Tokyo Tower! Do you know Tokyo Tower is the very famous tower dito sa Tokyo? Yeah, dito sa Japan. And then the Tokyo Tower is parang ABS-CBN tower. Parang ganon. I think about 300 meters. Antangkat, diba? Sobrang matangkat siya, talaga. Do you know, in Japan, Tokyo Tower and Tokyo Sky Tree, like the other one towers. The Sky Tree is the new one, and the old one is Tokyo Tower. Pero, for me, Tokyo Tower is mas maganda kasi I like the kulay that this kind of kulay when I
see this one, parang like a Tokyo Tower. I'm here in Tokyo. I'm a city boy. I feel like that, diba? Wow.